Shea's backup catcher, Perez, successfully got a hit here in the first inning. Obviously, some of the power that Rachel and I were endowing into Shea Langeliers went into the body of his replacement.